How are you doing? All right.
I left my family down there. They don't like to walk. Well, I like to walk on the beach.
Yeah, walking is great.
Yeah, man, they way down there.
Yeah, good exercise.
No, at my 64 years?
Yeah.
I love walking. No, they way down there.
Yeah.
My little brother, he's 65.
Ah. Uh-huh.
They like to sit.
They like to sit.
Nah, I don't want to sit.
Yeah, you're right.
I wanted to see what was way down here.
Yeah.
No, this is my first time on. I ain't never been on a beach a day in my life.
Oh, really?
No, this is my first time.
You from here?
Huh?
You from this
area?
From
New York.
Yeah?
I ain't never been on a beach.
I was here back in the 1970s, a long time ago.
No, I don't come to beaches.
Yeah.
This is my first time because they was coming.
Yeah.
I said, why not? I'll go.
All right.
This is all right.
Enjoy it.
Back here.
All right. Wow. Wow, his first time on the beach. Isn't that something? Look at this, and there's like an island over there. What's that bird standing on? Look at this crab right here. Wow. That's the shark. Seagulls. you can see, this beach is not deep at all. Look how far these people go. And they're still standing. Different from Rockaway Beach. See the lifeguard over there. Dr. Jury Voorhees. How far people can go on this